Today we are going to be working with XACTO knives. The main thing we need to focus on is safety. These are razor sharp and we have to be extra careful with them because of that. You will at no time carry the X-Acto knife around the room. It is to stay at your table, and at the end of class, I will ask that you put your knife together with the knives of everyone in your group, and someone will come around with the box and pick them up. Be very aware if you've got it in your hand to be focused on what you're doing, not turning around to talk to somebody. We just don't want anyone to get hurt, okay? So, I want to show you some pointers on cutting with an X-Acto knife. We use the ruler in order to guide our cut. It's real tempting sometimes, especially on a shortcut, that, oh, I can just cut that, but it doesn't turn out very neat or very straight when you do that. So the first thing you want to do is get your ruler, preferably a metal ruler, and line it up. I am lining it up on my line that I drew and measured earlier. I'm going to lay it on that line and I'm going to start. I've got just some scrap out here so I can start actually past my line. Notice that I've got my hands, let me go back a little bit. My hands are on my ruler in the shape of an L. If I'm left-handed, my ruler is going to be on this side, and I have a backwards L holding it down. I'm right-handed, so I'm gonna put mine back over on this side of the line. And my L is holding it down. It will still slip on me, so I am leaning my body. I do this standing. I'm leaning my body into the ruler, and it's holding the ruler tight. And I'm gonna slide that knife in. The knife is straight up and down. Notice that it doesn't tip to this side and it doesn't tip to that side. If you tip it, you very likely will break the blade on your knife and you could cut yourself. So keep it straight. When I say straight, I'm looking down and I see a straight line, not a tipped. I don't see the side of the blade. I am going to pull that knife. I am cutting with the tip of the knife, not the whole side of the knife. And so my knife is up. It's not down like this, trying to cut with the whole thing, and it doesn't have to be up here. It's just at a comfortable angle, and I am pulling, and I'm at the end of my shape. I went a little past the end of my shape. I'm going to do that two more times, and again, I'm leaning into that. So the weight of my body is helping the knife blade go through the cardboard. If I was a big person, that would probably be sufficient. But I am going to one more time go through there. Cut three times to be sure you are through, and you'll be able to feel that when you're through. You'll be able to feel the difference. This is a pediment that I'm cutting out, the front of a pediment. So I flipped my cardboard and I'm going to line it up again where I cut. And again, you would line it up where it's over on the right side if you're holding it with your right hand. I'm holding it with my left hand because I want my right hand to use the knife. And so I am cutting one, two, three. Notice that the ruler is guiding my knife. I keep it right beside the ruler and it presses against the ruler all the way down. Notice also that my fingers are back here. My L doesn't do me any good if I put it over here and it's sticking over the end. I'm going to end up cutting my finger. Okay, if you will keep your fingers back on the middle of the ruler, you won't have trouble with that at all. So my fingers are back here. I've lined up my marks and I'm ready to cut. I'm going in one, two, three, and my piece should pop out. If it doesn't pop out, if you've got a little corner hanging, don't push it out and tear it. Stop just a minute and you can go back for a little tiny corner like that. You You don't have to line the ruler up again. You can just get your knife and cut a couple of times and it will pop it on out. And then I've got a really nice piece. Looks like my knife the second time through went a little bit different way. And there is my front of my pediment for my house. And I can go on and cut my other pieces. So we will distribute the knives. Let me know if you have questions.